Yo, I gotta grab him from Sandy.
Alright, join my
No, I don't need the rep. You can take all of it. I just don't know. Like, how do I do it? Like, what's the? Break it down for me.
So, what I do is we go in a group. I give you delivery, and you know, I give you the food, and you go deliver it, and then they clean your bands.
How many does it clean at a time?
Depends. I think it's like 10, and then like 2 big ones, 3 big ones. And then you got a rep system, so I think higher the rep you get, the more it takes.
Who's like the higher rep?
Not 100% sure, to be fair.
Who's been putting in work?
Gomar, and then Hutch.
Hutch?
Hutch been going crazy, man. It's therapeutic, you know, I guess.
Therapeutic?
Yes, almost.
Each his own, I guess. What, driving around like, delivering food?
Well, it's the same shit as just robbing dumb houses, right?
Not really, but I guess. All right. Is there any way I can just give you the bands and then just give me a certain amount of money for them or no? Or should I just call Gomer, I guess?
I got another guy. I could call him right now. He buys the bands for 75%, but they turn into casino chips. And then you gotta cash him out at casino.
Fine. Yeah, bring him down here. Who's it? Is it Rilo?
Nah, he just gave me his number.
He'll give you the money up front?
Yeah, he gives you in chips though. He owns the casino. Only yeah, he can
that's
do
Rilo.
It. Okay, that's him then. Yeah. I can't remember his name. It's on my phone.
Yeah, give him a call because I don't want to call him talking about that business. He's gonna be like, who told you that, you know?
How did you know about it then?
I know who the owner of the casino is, Rilo. I don't know. I didn't know that. He never told me about that.
Yo, Rilo, what's up? It's Zolo. How you doing? Can you come down to the cafe? I got someone I want to talk to you about. One of my partners want to talk to you about the casino ship.
It's Ramee. He knows who it is.
You know Ramee, right? Yeah. All right, 5 minutes. All right, peace.
All
right. So 5 minutes. Ladies, hola. Como esta?
How you doing?
You know, just here. Have you guys met Ramee?
Yeah, I met Ramee before. He's scammed us.
What?
Wait, what?
Yeah, when we bought our first car, he scammed us.
Oh, that was you guys.
That's him. There he is.
You guys literally came to me to buy a car, and then you guys didn't want it anymore.
He dined and dashed from here.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
But you were working.
But you know what? We're the new. Yeah, it was.
Yeah, here we are, right? From stealing from it.
Yeah, here we are.
You know.
Here we are.
That's good.
How about that?
Did you guys ever pay off that car?
Yeah, we did.
Oh my god, I forgot about you guys. I ain't gonna lie, that was like 2 weeks ago. That PDM shit.
We weren't.
I mean, listen, I drive something much better now, so. Anyway.
What do you want to talk about?
Yeah, well, before we get into that, Zaddy, would you mind, like, explaining why you try putting eggs into the coffee machine?
Yeah, why don't you explain why you try putting.
Sorry. It was a rough night for me, okay, guys? It was a rough night for me.
I mean, she said she was trying to teach you how to cook, you know, run the diner a little bit better.
Yeah.
And you were shoving like, eggs into the coffee machine.
I got a little sidetracked, you know?
Right. All right. Who the fuck?
Got it?
Oh, this is my lawyer.
Oh.
Lawyer for what?
What you mean for what? This guy gets me out of any type of crime. I just beat a murder charge.
Oh, okay.
What are your names again?
I'm Cammy.
And Mariah.
Mariah and Kelly.
Cammy.
It's struggling.
Mariah and Cammy.
Cammy. That's the one.
Wait.
Cammy.
Cammy, are you the girl who keeps tweeting about me about Mr. K or some shit?
Oh. Yeah. Your dad told me that he like
who
in his spare time he like baby bird feeds you, like it's really cute actually.
First, who's my dad?
Mr. K.
Really?
That's my daddy. Said.
That's what he said. He told you this.
Yeah, he said that's my son, and I baby bird feed him food into his mouth. Like he spits food into your mouth.
No. I think you. Bill, I'm about to kill your workers.
This is the owners. So.
Hi.
You guys are the owners.
Solo, my man.
Hey, what's up? What's up? How you doing, boss?
Hey, I'm doing all right, buddy. I got some paperwork over to Blue.
Okay.
I drafted up a partnership agreement, and I was just wondering if you got to take a look at it.
Yeah. Let me see it right now. I guess. You got time?
Yeah. Of course. I sent it over to her, and I just didn't know if you guys got a. We're gonna look at it through her. If you wanted me to get it over to you.
Yeah, get it over to me. I want to see it.
Yeah, I haven't seen
it. How you want me to send this over? Because I sent it.
How do you guys own this shit? And there's not one advertisement. Email. This fucking business.
Yeah, Zolo.
Let's.
How is there no? How are you here? And there's no
part two. I'm talking to Mariah as well.
Oh, don't worry. I've been working.
I work here too.
Like 12 hours a day the last 7 days.
And you guys literally, you guys spam retweet like fucking Twitter stands, but you don't even put your own business out there.
The let's not.
I put my business out there when I'm here, and when people come here, I can get
business is always out there.
Yeah, you want my email?
Mariah, I don't see one tweet here.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Okay.
I don't need attitude from a scammer that dined and dashed at this very diner.
Okay,
why are you bringing up shit that didn't even involve you?
I did.
How did it involve?
Corina literally came to PDM to tell me about it.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Fuck Corina.
I work there as well.
I work there. I'm your boss at PDM. So keep talking. You're gonna get fired.
Okay, bet. Sure.
Well, thank God I don't work there anymore.
Sure. Okay, boss.
I do work there.
Wait, let me check.
When's the last time you were at work?
Today. So I have the tablet on.
I doubt it.
Oh my God, I have the city's fucking hired at PDM, not gonna lie.
Look, I'm up there. You see how like early I am?
No, actually, I don't see you at all.
I'm literally...
Where are you? Oh, you're under me. Never mind.
What?
Of course he's under you.
Oh, not?
Well, I'm an IT specialist there, okay? I'm not a car dealer.
Oh, Reyna.
You got it?
Yeah.
I thought your name was Mariah.
No, Reyna. Oh,
well. Why the hell did you say Mariah?
Well, she's dead.
I haven't gotten it.
I'm not dead. Did she not say Mariah?
No, I just said Raya.
Oh. There's an N in your name, so why are you saying Raya?
Because that's her nickname.
Well, I'm Shlomo.
I just texted.
Did you just get that text?
Reyna, okay.
Oh, shit, yeah.
You're not the brightest one, are you?
My notifications are off on my last trial.
No wonder you can't. He's the casino owner? Why?
I'm gonna get on out of here. Hey, Rilo, what's going on?
Hi. Yeah, what's going on?
Hey, pretty good, broski.
Flabbergasted right now.
Hey, come over here, Z. Solo. Z. Alright, I'm just kidding. Rilo, come over here. I'll talk to you really quick in the office. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel. Like the video and comment below if you guys enjoyed this. See you guys on the next one.